in the deer management world, for whatever reason, overpopulation tends to be the biggest issue. Don't get me wrong, there's pockets in the state of New York, there's pockets in central and northern Minnesota, northern Wisconsin, where deer numbers are still low. But so many places, they're high. These deer are competing over food, bedding, water, all this stuff. The higher the deer numbers, the higher the competition. Over limited resources, the more social stress these whitetails endure. If you ever really want to see it play out, go to an area that is just disgustingly overpopulated for what the habitat can supply. And you watch, and I'll bet you you're going to see, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, out start coming the does. And then out start coming more, and the ones that were on that limited food source just got kicked off.